If you don't want Hollyoaks spoilers, then look away now. As in the latest first look episode of the show, there was a huge error, according to viewers from the show. In the opening scenes, Milo Entwis, played by Nathan Morris, is seen tracking the Cunningham's on a computer screen. He is doing this from bracelets that he gave the family to keep track of their whereabouts. Milo's tracking devices were just diodes. Where's the power source? However, fans were left baffled by the situation. One fan blasted on Twitter, "Milo's tracking devices were just diodes, where's the power source?" While another added, "So according to Hollyoaks, putting a diode in a charm bracelet turns it into a tracking device. A diode is a semiconductor device with two terminals, typically allowing the flow of current in one direction only." Other viewers just thought it was totally weird that Milo was tracking the Cunninghams, which including Tom, Ellis Hollins, and Cindy, Stephanie Waring. One exclaimed, "Milo putting tracking devices in the bracelets is kind of creepy. I know he wants to protect Cindy and the others, but it's still creepy." While another added, "Really? Milo has given them all tracking devices without them knowing. That's so weird. Milo is watching over the Cunninghams as he feels guilty for killing Tom's parents Helen and Gordon in a car crash, something which they don't know about."